First time out in 2 months. Last time was for the deepest snowpack video. They finally get to come out and enjoy their yard. Still a little wet, but we decided to let them out and let them be dogs. The yard is a mess. Boy, Levi's picking up a scent here. Finally being able to sniff and sniff. Sniff away. It's the middle of April, and this is what our springs are like here in Maine. Always late to get going. It's about 55 degrees. A little cool, but this is warm for us. Yesterday we had our first 60 degree day for the season, for the year actually. Hope I caught that. So it'll be interesting to see if either one of them starts running along the snow. The birds are out in full force. Trails are disappearing fast, but not fast enough. Lucky, you like that? All right, let's check to see what Levi's doing here. Lucky, lucky, lucky. It doesn't look like they're getting too dirty so far. Yeah, it shouldn't be too difficult to clean them up. It'd be kind of nice to see him run, see them run on the snow. Just too much going on here. little stream is flowing pretty good. Come on, Lucky. A lot of work to be done once the all the snow melts. Bless you. The initial spring cleaning is a lot of work, but once it's done, it looks really nice. Oh, there you go. So, about the only work that's been done so far is cleaning the little stream and cleaning that area that they're on right now. Yeah, I did. I got it. So, yeah, 2 months is a long time to wait to enjoy their yard. Lucky you like jumping over that, huh? Yeah, he is an expert. There goes Levi. Oh, he picked up something. Wow. He's tracking something, huh? If we didn't have that fence up, he'd be off and running right now. Does he have something stuck? Yeah, that's a. When there's so much, so many little branches get stuck in their fur. Oh, all the trails are gone, huh, boys? Pretty much. I think the boys have had enough snow, just like we have here. They just want to mark every single area here. Gotta let the wild animals know who owns this place, right, boys? I cleaned off this area here as well, this little shrub area. That's all ready to go for growing. Come on, Lucky, I'd like you to be in the picture too. Come on. Come on, Lucky. I'm surprised that they really haven't gone running on the snow yet. Let's work for you, huh? You know, I've noticed Lucky is not following Levi as much anymore. Yeah. He's more secure and doing his own thing for whatever reason. And we know Levi does his own thing all the time. It's kind of hard to get both of them in the same frame all the time. Levi! Levi, come here! Come on! Levi, come on! I thought he was gonna run over that snow mound. I love the sound of this little stream. It is so relaxing. The ice on the lake usually doesn't completely disappear until about first to second week of May. There were some snowmobiles still going on it yesterday. I wouldn't do that, but some people are braver than I am, that's for sure. Levi saw something he didn't like. Yeah, lucky, huh? You like to howl. So hopefully all this snow will be gone within the next few weeks, and maybe by the end of April, early part of May, do the initial cleanup. Come on, Lucky. This is kind of nice not getting the hands cold anymore. Okay, let's go see your brother. Come on. boy, he is. Finally, huh, Lucky? Where's Levi? Oh, there he is. Did you just throw that? I think they could stay out here all afternoon. It's not cold, it's not windy. Oh, there goes Levi chasing the birds. Levi is making sure the birds don't eat all the grass seeds. What are you smelling, Levi? Got some work to do to fix this fence. Some areas where it got squished down by the snow. I'll have to fix that. I mean, I can just leave it the way it is, but Levi is constantly sniffing. wonder if I can make him run on the snow here. Lucky, what are you eating up there? Chewing on a branch? Go check to see what he's up to here. Lucky. No, don't eat that. Lucky. Yeah, he's eating on a... No, no, no. Hey. Okay, come on. I think he was eating a pine cone or something. Hope that stuff isn't toxic. All right, let's go by the stream. Come on. Come on, boys. Let's go by the stream. Oh yeah, Levi's gonna listen right now. Levi, are you coming? Levi! Come on! Oh, there he goes. We'll be by the stream, huh, Lucky? Levi! Hey! Wow. He's amazing, that one. That is 100% Schnauzer right there. Let's see if you can just get them to go in and then you can let them out again. Just to finish the video. Come on, Lucky. Lucky. Okay, bye. And there they go.